Been on mountain peaks and down by the sea, dry desert land, fertile green valleys. It's been nights and a clear blue sky. I went to Canada, to Africa and Greece, California, to Ireland and to France. They all have become chapters in my diary, my book of memories. Fell in love with Booth Bay Harbor, with all its colors in the fall. The smell of Crete in May, the sound of Dingle Bay, the coast of England with its snow-white clay. Still I have found what I was searching for, the place where music lives. The Turkish people with their hospitality, beautiful sunsets on the coast of Sicily. My coach and my train, my plane, car or ferry, I was always on the move. And I saw Venice, Paris, London and Stockholm. Went to Florence, Philadelphia, Amsterdam. I climbed the Great Wall, I bit the big apple. San Francisco, Copenhagen, Rome, and Prague, towns and villages, folks I really miss, made some dreams come true. I've been around a while, but still I had fun. Place where music lives. Some years ago, was in the month of May, was on my way to this village in the west, past forests and farms, through fields shining yellow against the dark blue sky. And the sun was shining on my family up there like today, smiling faces when I got out of the car. There were hugs, there were kisses, there was laughter and joy, there was music in the air. And I felt like I had never felt before. It was like opening some new.